How y'all doing? I'm Tevin Hood, the team hotel where you stay before every home game.
Where we come out and relax before the games, and just sit and relax, focus on your assignments. We got the mountains in the background, real beautiful view. It's a big community in Arizona. We got everybody bringing their kids out here for swim lessons, and got a big pool, a kiddie pool. You see people having fun out here. We don't really get in the pool because we be having to get ready for games, but we still enjoy ourselves. This is mostly where we actually sit and focus. We got the water here, nice and soothing, nice sound.
Usually sit right here with my ice cream and my juice, just kick back, maybe talk about football or whatever comes to mind, just relaxing.
Come out here, get some sun on the tattoos, you know what I'm saying? Looking real good for the fans. Once they recognize this, the flourish lives, so it's all love.
Look at the little ghost.
Wildlife on deck.
Now we coming over here across the bridge into the our jacuzzi area. Here you can come, like, sit back and relax. Once again, this is just an extension of the pool area. It's not really that deep, so you can come get it in, stand up in it, just get your legs, really trying to get your legs warmed up and ready for the next day.
Hey, it's senior linebacker Marquise Flash for the Arizona Wildcats. I'm gonna bring y'all in and give y'all a tour of how we live the night before the game. When you first walk in, as you can see, man, it's great. It's wonderful, man. This is where you're gonna spend most of your time at, where we spend most of our time at. The beds are nice. We got our iHome in case we wanna play some music. As you can see, my teammate Terrence, sometimes you just wanna sit there, chill. We'll have a lot of players in here sometimes. Sometimes, you know, to just be the two roommates that's in here. As you can see, they gave us the big flat screen TV that we get our movie on and come out here for another showing. Out here, man, they put chairs out here. This is the patio. You know, if you want to just come out here, relax and enjoy nature, just look off. You got the mountains, the sky, cactuses. We got everything, as you can see, man. My brother T Hood out here, defensive lineman. So this is how we do the night before the game.
One of the best things in this hotel right here, players go crazy over, is the showers. As you can see, man, they give us the big shower heads. You know, got kind of different levels of pressure, but a lot of times, man, I just like, you know, just feel like you're getting rained on, man. It's just raining down on you. Definitely one of the best things about this hotel.
This is what I do before every game. This is good life for me. It's a little ritual. Just jump and sink on the bed. I might fall asleep.
Last name, Terrence Miller.
I'm Marquise Flowers.
I'm Tevin Hood.
We'd like to thank you guys for coming with us. Hope you enjoyed yourself. You gotta go home, but you gotta get up out of here.
Peace.